To me, wakeboarding has a few different aspects. One of the biggest reasons I love to ride is just the gliding across the water. The other thing is progression. It doesn't even have to be the hardest tricks. It can just be a simple new 180. That's why I enjoy to ride. I'm Shaun Murray, and this is my 2015 Hyperlite Pro Mod. Thousand tunes ringing in my ear, no time for conversation. Thousand channels wired to my brain, no thought, just sensation. Don't look at me, can't you see? I don't want to talk. I really want to create a board that is user friendly for the first timer all the way up to the guy that's getting on the Pro Tour. Some of the notable features on this board: subtle three stage rocker. That's where you get the big pop from. Now, to help your landings, we've got that dual tunnel channel system as well as the exaggerated landing zone. That's a spine right in between your feet. I've seen the world through my screen, I've traveled it with my fingers. There's no need to touch or feel, cause nothing here is. Now, to keep it forgiving, so you don't catch those edges as easily, we use the variable edge design. And to hold all those guts in that board together and keep it nice and strong, the Enduro base.
Sit next to me, I don't care. Look, don't you touch. Your presence here is just a fact, and to me it don't mean much.
My favorite feature on the board is the exaggerated landing zone. Not only does it give me super soft landings, but it really allows for a playful feel. For more information on the Murray, go to hyperlite.com or check out your local dealer. Disconnected.